I go out to smoke before court. That's what you think I got is ounces of weed, bro? Yeah, sure. I got ounces, bro. Look it. You bedtime clown. Tobacco, shitty weed, like from fucking roaches. Dirty tobacco I have to smoke before court. That's what you think I got is ounces of weed, bro? Yeah, sure.
How bad this shit is for my lungs. You think my friends care though?
I die quicker, that's all. Y'all know Huck is playing me, right? Huck is working for Andrew. Tonic. They set that shit up as a joke.
You think my friends care?
The whole rape thing, that shit was a joke. Once you know, everyone caught on to it being a joke, they stopped. See how they fucking stopped all of a sudden, coordinatively? Nah, like they planned that shit out. Huck planned that shit out with Tommy. Think of it. Like they even planned it out all the way to like the end where somehow, some way, one of Tommy's friends was on a panel with her, and then she finally admits that, oh, the charges are dropped. I mean, you made a big stink about rape. Now no one brings it up. Not one fucking person in that community bring that shit up. Just like they don't talk about Earl. Just like they don't talk about certain other things in this community. They just put it under wraps. But anything, if I did anything, they put that shit out there. They put that shit out. Y'all, I'm aware that we have war. I mean, your people, yo. Like, as for Vegas Valley, I'm not talking about his people. They're cool. I'm talking about my community.
Real shit, pathetic. You know, I split half of every.
Like you guys, I'm trying to have conversations with me. Like, we're our conversation time done. Like, I asked Paige to talk to me the other day, or like I told her, you know. What are you doing? At least call out Rada. If you're gonna do anything, call him out. Didn't do anything. You didn't do anything. You weren't there for me even now. Like, at this point, they think I do this shit just for money, too. I never want their help again. Like, I told her straight up. I blocked her on Cash App, on PayPal. It's done. Like, it is what it is. It's not like I ever want to see some support from these people again. Like when I say I cut off ties, and it's got to this point, 3 years of this shit, and I've had enough. I had fucking enough. I didn't even know, like, to know that it's been going on for this long. Nope. They're gonna be in the dude's chat who's coming over to my home and stalking me instead of being here. They got my back. How? Explain to me how. How exactly does Paige have my back? How exactly does Flower Child have my back? You know, like, people bring up Flower Child. How exactly does Shellbell have my back? Like, even Bedtime Clown, how exactly is what he's doing or what he said having my back? Or agreeing with that, you know, individual calling me Connie. How is that having my back by saying that, oh, you know, it's just because you don't have weed and just because you don't have money and, you know, if it were any other way, you'd be fine. No, I'm paranoid as fuck, and this aside from money, beyond just the money, there's people being controlled to do something to affect me in a certain way, and they have an elaborate plan with a lot of people. That's what I'm pissed off about. So I don't trust many of you. It doesn't matter. Like, the money at that point doesn't even come into play. The money, Paquito. Right now, fuck. I'm willing to even throw people away, toss them in the trash just because I don't give a fuck about money. That's how far I'm willing to take this shit. People know that. People fucking know that shit. But for Bedtime Clown to question it like that, damn. Like, I thought thought if anyone would have understood me, like, I really thought it would be you. But I guess you don't. Well, it is what it is. People get in their feelings, of course, right? I'm sure there's so much worse than mine. You poor guy. I'm sure, you know, you're going to have to cuddle up with your girl over this shit, man. It's going to be so stressful. I sit here all alone, you know, preparing for my demise. You get to cuddle with your girl, and oh my god, all this pain, babe. You put me through so much stress, babe. I don't even know how to cope, babe. All the stress I'm dealing with. Yeah, sure, it's not my dead grandmother out there, but babe, it's so hard, so stressful. All the stress. Yeah, okay, yeah, it's not me being doxed for my name, but you know, stress. I'm not the one being trolled, but you know, ugh. Fucking hardships that we deal with, babe. So hard. I feel like I'm alone. I feel like I ain't got a friend in the world, yo. I feel like everybody's turning on me. See, that's what Andrew wanted. That's what his friends wanted. They wanted me to get this way. So that even if people aren't part of it, I push them away. Well, I mean, it's an elaborate plan, but it worked somehow, some way. Like, especially when you don't have, like, any kind of support during a time when you're doing something this important. Can't forgive that shit. There's any time that people should have had my back or should have had, like, you know, any kind of finances to help me at some point or another, it would have been, like, now, during this, like, before this shit, something in real life, going to court, taking responsibility for the first time. One thing that took so much for me to do, I had to drag myself down there to actually do it, and no one has my back. Just coincidentally, no one has my back. Just coincidentally, no one has money, no one has any ability to help me out whatsoever. Not even fucking cigarettes, y'all. But I am wrong for questioning these people who don't even give me their name or who they are or any of that shit. But, yeah. I could give two fucks about the girl, yo. Super dupa. Alright, I could really give two fucks about the girl at this point right now. I'm not talking about the fucking girl. Jesus Christ. There are other things to think about. Sit here and fucking chill and make you fucking stare at my face, bitch.